A pedestrian is dead after being struck by two vehicles Wednesday night in Coon Rapids. Police say the woman was crossing the roadway when she was hit by a westbound vehicle and then was struck by a second vehicle traveling in the same direction. Emergency responders provided aid at the scene, but the woman died at the hospital. Officers say both drivers stopped and are cooperating with the investigation.